Fresh BP.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Yeah.
Oh my God. You are a true genius.
Hello. Hello, sir. Thank you, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I am Governor Lafo Bobagunwa.
Oh, okay.
Some people have, I've not heard too much about you though, but some people have mentioned your name to me. They tell me you are a popular singer.
That is because we do conscious music. We know the position we are, and we use it to influence our other youth positively.
Yeah, they told me you are an influencer,
exactly.
Social media.
Yeah, because we need change. We need change. To know where we are going in this country. Enough is enough. We can't take everything, the bad things that have happened in the past again.
We're on the same page. That is the reason why I'm here. Because enough is enough. We have to take this stand together. But you know you cannot do it alone.
You cannot say we are on the same page because you don't even know the page I'm on.
I know the page you are on.
You don't even know the novel I'm reading in the first place. So please, I find that very insulting.
Brother, when we don't take it, we just go to the end, we read the summary of the page.
Okay, I'm listening.
So you see, now everybody is doing campaign. But some of them are liars. But we will stand for the truth because the plan we have for the youth has to be on point. You know, Banky W called me yesterday, he said he wants to do something for me. I said no. Even RMD was to me, I said no. You know, Olamide called me, I said no. This one at Wari, what's the name of Omawumi, called me, I said no. I said I'm not interested in all these people. Even Sam Oguso called me, I said, I don't have white and catch it for you. You know? So even Daddy Shoki, this money was still flashing me. But wait, why is Daddy Shoki calling me?
For the first time, I don't actually have an answer to that question.
So I told them, I said no.
Let me cut you. Because you've been saying it since everybody has been calling you. Did I call you?
That is why I'm here. You are a man of your words. You know your game, you know your onions. People cannot bamboozle you anymore. I don't work with people. People can bamboozle easily. I want people who are influencers, people who are social media gurus, social media law, people who trust and believe you because you will never collect bribe. You are on point. You face what it is. You understand the agenda
of
the youth.
Yes, I know what I do. I stand for the people.
Yes,
and it's the same thing I'm saying here right now because we are the youth and we are taking over. The future is now. It's time where the time is over.
Yeah, because
enough
I
is
check
enough
your,
where we bring people that do not have anything before. We now eat our money and have big belly after some years and still want to come back.
Yeah.
It's not going to happen.
That is
so,
why.
No, it's not going to happen.
No, we are not like that.
No,
we are not like that.
Don't.
I have checked your record. When you were a student union governor in your school, president, you didn't take bribe at all. You are a good alutaga.
I have checked your record too. Where that local government that you cancel out for how many years? The road. Did you do the road?
My brother.
And you. No,
you
see.
Don't understand.
Listen to me. Listen and listen good. We do conscious music and we lead the people. We know where we are going. The time is over. It's enough to have all these things that they used to do to us that we did not used to take. See, we will not take it again. We are going to occupy Lagos. We are going to occupy Nigeria. All this sardonistic and lugubrious wulewu and cumbersome mashmixma. We see the great crown crew we have took for all these years. We never ever continue again because we know what we stand for in this country. Aluta continua, Victoria asata. Struggle continues, victory is certain. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is. It's enough. It's enough. It's enough.
This one?
It's enough. It's enough.
Are you sure?
It's enough.
It's enough.
It's enough. How many albums do you want, please?
You see, I love Nigerian youth.
How many
social
albums
media
do you
influencer. See, all of them, I love them.
In fact, let's start the song now.
See,
can you just let me so that
just
you understand where I'm going?
Hey,
laugh for Gogona.
Hey,
laugh. People's party. Yeah, laugh. People's party.
Laugh.
People's party.
SPP. Laugh. We have finished the song. Oh, okay.
It's enough. It's enough.
Okay. SPP.
Laugh.
SPP.
Laugh.
Ha! Happy people,
SPP,
lau lau,
SPP,
wanna wo nara,
SPP,
oya edibo fuwa,
SPP,
oni happy people,
SPP,
lau lau,
SPP,
wanna wo nara,
SPP,
oya edibo fuwa,
SPP,
anti talema edibo fuwa,
SPP,
uroda talema edibo fuwa,
SPP,
mommy daddy talema edibo fuwa,
SPP,
oya edibo 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 fuwa,
SPP,
oye happy people,
SPP,
oni lau 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 lau,
SPP.
Oh yeah, happy people. Lau lau. Laugh up for governor. Oh yeah, Eddie Bofuma. Money happy people. Laugh up for governor.
Hey.
SPP.
SPP.